Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to install Linux Mint 17 RC on your virtual box. The OS is based on Debian and Ubuntu combined, and here's an SS of it. So you get this type of UI when you install the OS, and I'm gonna quickly install it on my virtual box. I downloaded the 60 boot version of it. Let me show you. I have the wait for a second please. Yes, I have this 64-bit RC. It is of 1.3 GB, so I'm gonna install it on my virtual box now. So first of all, you have to create a new virtual machine. So it is based on Ubuntu, so I'm gonna select Ubuntu for 64-bit here. I'm gonna give it a base memory of 8 GB. I'm gonna create a new virtual hard disk. I'm gonna locate it around 40 GB. yeah, that's fine. So I created a new virtual machine here, and I'm gonna increase the CPU cores. So now you have to start the virtual machine and select the ISO file you just downloaded. Here's the ISO file, so I'm gonna select it and start. So yeah, you get to 5 options here. You get start Linux Mint, start in compatibility mode. Third is integrity check. Fourth is memory disk. And the fifth option is boot from local drive. So yeah, I'm gonna select the first option obviously. So let's start with it. So I'm gonna wait for the installation screen to appear. Alright, so let me just select this install Linux Mint, and let me just install it first. So I'm gonna give a review after the installation. So continue. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, and we just can install Linux Mint. Yeah, that's fine. Install now. Continue. Yeah, that's fine. Continue. Okay, so I'm gonna give it my name. I'm making it XGA. So I'm gonna clean install this OS, and I'll wait until it gets installed, and I'm gonna quickly take a little bit of overview here and see what it is based on. And let me search for the details here. Details. Yeah, that's fine. System info. Okay. The current cinnamon version is 2.2.9, and the latest kernel used here is 3.13.0, which is 3 versions before. Is not an old kernel, but yeah, 3.13.3 is out, so yeah, that's fine, that's not a problem. And I'm gonna give a review after the installation gets completed, so I'm gonna quickly come back when the installation gets completed up. Okay, alright, so I just finished installing this OS, and now I'm gonna reboot the system and let's see what it appears after the boot screen appears. So let's see. So here is the boot logo of the Linux Mint 17 RC, and let's see what I get to see after the boot screen appears. Right, so here's a lock screen and I'm gonna log in into an account. So here's the Linux Mint, and I will review this OS in the next video, so you can check out my next video for the review. Bye, peace.